Tampa Bay Rays. Inside corner. Ramirez waits. And a swing and a miss, and he got him. The bases are still loaded. One out. Now Tampa Bay can drop back to double play depth. Josh Naylor has singled and grounded out.
Swing and a ground ball in short. Under has it. Goes to the bag out. On the first double play. It's a double play.
Francisco Mejia, the former campus prospect for Cleveland. Swing and a line drive. Straw coming on. He's there. Mejia hit it on the button, but Straw in the plate will be Manuel Margot. A swing and a bouncer toward third, backhanded by Ramirez. Foul ground throw to first, scoop by Naylor, he got him! Tampa Bay will challenge the call. A backhanded grab by Ramirez going to the line. Falling into foul ground, a one-hop throw to first. A great scoop by Naylor. Did he keep the foot on the bag, or did it come off? Else who's had so many big moments in his first full year in the big leagues. Swag and a miss, got to wave at it, struck him out. Fifth time he has struck out. Oh, hang on a second. Yeah, they had the count wrong. And so Gonzalez, with everybody coming off the field, raced to third. So Terry Francona and Adam Hamery. So it will be strike. Runners at the corners. One out. No score in the 15th. And it's the switch hitting Francisco Mejia coming to the plate. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He got it with his curveball. And Mejia keeps runners at the corners. And now two down. And the center fielder Jose Siri comes to the plate. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Bailey picks it up. Throws him out. We'll head to the bottom of the 15th inning in Game 2. There is no one dressed as SpongeBob SquarePants because that's Oscar Gonzalez's walk-up song. Here's Oscar Gonzalez. A swing and a high fly! Deep left center field! It is gone!